Hello, Dr. Rawls here. We're talking about health benefits of CBD. Now here we're not talking about purified CBD, we're talking about CBD from hemp, a form of cannabis, and we're talking about the whole hemp extract that is standardized to CBD. The two are a little bit different. You get a much better effect or a broader effect when you use the whole hemp extract. So what this is doing is you've got a whole spectrum of chemicals, including CBD, terpenoids, other what we call cannabinoids, and they're affecting systems in your body. They're balancing neurotransmitters, they're balancing hormones, so that you really have a nice effect of balancing everything in the body. The end result is it makes you more stress resistant. It affects endorphins, which help with pain. It can make you calmer. When you use it during the day, you get better sleep at night. So overall, it has these health promoting effects that make you feel more normal, even when you're stressed, even when you are struggling with some kind of illness. It helps bring you back to a normal state of being. And that's a real advantage of something of an herb like hemp with CBD. So it's not a drug-like effect as much as it is a normalizing effect. And that's really an interesting aspect of this that can help promote wellness. But it is doing more than that. It's also balancing your immune system. So it's affecting the chemicals that CBD and all of the chemicals inside hemp affect, is they balance a whole range of hormones in your body, almost like a buffering effect or this normalizing effect extends to everything in your body. It helps balance adrenal functions. It can help with balance your thyroid hormones, but especially balancing the immune system and helping the immune system work better. So when you use it, even though you may be using it to get for a particular purpose, like reducing pain, like controlling anxiety, you'll find that the way it does that is an overriding effect that helps everything in your body. It makes it a really nice herb. It's important to note that it is an herb. There are a lot of other herbs that do similar things. It's not the only herb out there, but it is a nice herb to know about. So if you'd like to know more about CBD as a hemp extract, please check out my website, RawlsMD. Lots of great information there. Sign up for a newsletter. Lots of great topics all the time. Hey, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Take the time to leave comments, ask me questions, let me know about other things that you would like to hear about. Thank you.